So Tom, one of my viewers sent, he just asked me if he could send me a box of samples. And I said, yeah, please. Hey, my friend, here's a box of assorted tobaccos from our cellar. Please don't feel like you need to do reviews on any of it, and don't feel bad if there are blends that don't trip your trigger. There's pretty much every end of the spectrum in this box, so maybe there are a few that you might enjoy. The Powder Toast Man is one we blended ourselves from a recipe that we found on the internet. It was fun to mix, and so far we are enjoying it when we crave an aromatic. Are you a member of any of the pipe clubs on Facebook? Thank you for all the great videos you post. We have enjoyed them all. Take care, Tom and Tammy Vaughter. Tom and Tammy, thank you so very much. This was a brilliant box that you sent me. And yeah, thank you. All right. Let's get this open here. Let's go through it here. There's a lot in here. Lane Bulk RLP 6. Not sure what that is, actually. It's aromatic. It's nice. Let's see what else we've got. This is cool. Never had a twist before. Looks like poop. Right? Gaywith's Hogarth. Gawith's Hogarth Sweet Coconut Twist.
Cool.
Oh, yeah. Tewsbury and Company, Denver Company, Hobbit's Weed. Denver, Colorado. That's probably what that is, yeah. That's a, let's see here. I think it's an aromatic as well. My wife is going to love these. Not that she smokes them, but. Oh, neat. That's got like, it's an aromatic, but it's got a little bit of spice or something there. C&D Autumn Evening. Cornell and Deal. It has a cocoa flavor. I'm going to have crap on my nose. All right, let's see. Lane 1Q. Okay, so we've got the Lane Bulk RLP 6, and then we've got this guy, 1Q. Not sure what that is either. Lane 1Q. This real quick. My Boston's always chewing on snow. I don't know if you can see that. He's got water. He's got water available all the time. But he loves those last patches of snow, I guess. Whoa. Samuel Gawith's St. James Flake. Ooh, there's a couple strips of bacon in there. Wow, burns my nose right away. Ooh, that's gonna be something. I'm gonna enjoy that one. Just keep coming. C&D, Irish Blessing. Top of the morning to ya. Oh, yes. That's definitely an aromatic, and that is like an Irish whiskey. That's good. Powder Toast Man. So Tom and Tammy actually mixed this together, and he said that they've been enjoying the process and enjoying it when craving some sort of aromatic. Oh, wow. That is interesting. Got some spice, but definitely a sweetness. I don't know. That spice might overtake the sweetness a touch, which I kind of like. Interesting. Powder Toast Man. Lane BCA. Look how black that is. Wow. Toasty, chocolatey, kind of. Licorice. It's good. It's going to be done. Very nice. Quite a bit. Goodness, look at all the amounts you gave me, Tom, are awesome. Thank you so much. This is ridiculous. Really. A lot. Samuel Gawith's Full Virginia Flake. And I love that. There's tons of flake in here. There's the twist. There's this guy. There's, yeah, There's a, I saw a cake in there as well, which I'm kind of excited about. I'm going to smell this one. This looks like thick bacon, thick bark from a wolf, like a... nice. Check this out. It's such a delicate, so... pretty neat though, right? See all the grains in there? So, it's this guy right here. I'm gonna make sure I seal them back up properly. Well, hello. Dry them out a bit, maybe. Dark flake. Oh, yeah, yes. Oh man. Okay, this I might have to try next. Or right away, I mean. What the heck is that? That is interesting. Alright, put that with the other good ones. They're all good. Come on. They're the ones I'm excited to try first. Here we go. Gawith's Hogarth and Company Glengarry Flake. Glengarry? Glengarry Glen Ross? It's like, Ooh, that's gonna be good too. Alright. Man, more flake. Look at this. Ooh, rum flake. Now, I do love my rum. And I do love my rum tobacco. Oh, I wanna chew on it. Oh, come on now. Peter Stokeby's Luxury Bullseye. Never had it. Actually, I haven't had any of these yet, so goes to show what a new pipe smoker I am. Luxury Bullseye. Let's see what these guys are. Look at these. I've never had a... come on, these are great. You see that? That is Peter Stokeby's Luxury Bullseye. From Tom and Tammy Vaughter. Tom, again, Tammy, thank you so much. It's quite the assortment. Goodness, you weren't kidding. Strauss Tobacconist Sleepy Hollow. Interesting. Let's see what that is. I keep going out of focus. I apologize. Maybe that's better for the viewer. I don't know. Sleepy Hollow. I have Sleepy Hollow. It wasn't the Stoke or wasn't Strauss Tobacconist though. This smells a bit sweeter actually. What the hey? Hold on. Oh, this is the sweet coconut, and now I've got another twist. This is black cherry twist. So check those out. Nice. Again, wrapped pieces of poop. That's what they look like. Come on. Oh my god. I am so excited. I've never tried pirate cake, and this will be my first time trying it. I'm gonna light that up right now. One word. Yum. Good one. All right. Esoterica Black Pool. Interesting. It's almost anise-y. Interesting. That'll be a neat one. Another cake. Russ. This is Pipes and Cigars Russ Tasty Cake. First release. Nice. Oh, wow. Yeah. Look at this. See that? Nope, I'm losing some shit. Oop, sorry. So, I should not have done that. That was a mistake. Because I want to savor that one and not lose one speck of backy. Moving on. God, it doesn't end. Who doesn't need more pipe cleaners? Jeez. Thank you, man. H&H Bulk Vermont. Oh, meat candy. This is actually my very favorite. Aromatic. Meat candy is my favorite aromatic. Maybe that will change after this kick-ass stash. Here I got chocolate flake, Samuel Goweth's. I don't smell a lot of chocolate in there, actually. Maybe it's very subtle. Interesting. Got two more here. Cornell Deal, dark chocolate. And lastly, but not least, Goweth's and Hogarth Company exclusive black cherry. So, check this out. See that? And not only is that a ton of excellent gift tobacco, but thank you. I mean, yeah, you rock, Tom and Tammy. Much appreciated. If you're not subscribers to their channel, I don't even know if they're looking for subscribers, but go ahead, subscribe. What the heck? Guys, thanks so much. I'm going to enjoy this. I'll be doing some reviews on some of these in the upcoming days. So I look forward to it because I look forward to smoking these. And yeah, hope all is well. Thanks again, guys. Peace.